The title of the play is Ethnoporno, which is a Swedish term used and invented in Sweden. The play is of Swedish origin, invented in Sweden and used in the debate around in integration politics, you know, how to integrate people of any alien, different ethnical background. It is used there. And the performance, you can say, highlights, which is a very big part of this, highlight the role of the media in exposing the ethnoporn, as the mayor just spoke about up there. The problem, how the media put that gender. Our young woman, Aisha, is having the background in the Lebanon, so the piece also highlights what actually it could be any kind of minority group in any society, but it highlights the oppression of women within some Islamic cultures. This is the front word of the script.